This video, I am discussing fourth standard mathematics, Chapter-2, numbers. Before going to exercise 1.2, see some basic concepts. You have already learned to expand three-digit number according to place value. An activity given here. After preparing the number cards using paper or board, or a cardboard, arrange them in an order according to numbers written on the board. Example, of 2496, arrange the number card according to the place value of each digit. Here, 2000 card, two are the 1000 card, two are there, 100 card, four are there, tens, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine are there, units or ones, six are there. This is 2496. To write the expanded numbers in the general form, write the numbers represented by the number card. Here, 1000 card, two are there, 2000 card, hundreds, four are there, four hundreds, four, tens, six, units, three. 1,204, 10, 6, unit 3. This is 2,463. Exercise 2.2. Write the following numbers in the expanded form. Says 6,487, 6 and 2,000 plus 4 into 100 plus 8 into 10, 7 into 1. Second one, 2069, 2 into 1000 plus 0 into 100 plus 6 into 10, 9 into 1, 5 into 1000, 5004, 5 into 1000 plus 0 into 100 plus 0 into 10 plus 4 into 1. Nine thousand 678. Nine into 1000 plus 6 into 100, 7 into 10 plus 8 into 1. Assignment, write these numbers in general form. Example given 1000s are 3, 100s 4, 10s 8, and units 2. This is 3482. Here, thousands. 103, tens, 6, units, 5. This is 1365. Next, second one, thousands 4, 100 0, tens 7, units 9. This is 4079. Third one, hundreds 8, 1008, 101, tens, 5, units, 5. C is 8155. Fourth one, 1000 not given, 106, tens 3, units 2, 630. If you like the video, this completes your exercise 2.2. If you like the video, hit the like button. Share this video with your friends. And don't forget to subscribe this channel for more videos. Thank you for watching.